against the traffic here, it seems a little bit.
Got here 11 hours late.
Got here 11 hours late, but we made it.
Essentially the only people even at SeaWorld right now. Got a nice little double JMO. Just rode the new ride that's not even open yet.
Twice.
Only person on the ride. Also just rode Mako. I was one of three people on the ride and I had the back row. That's the best ride in Florida.
Dancing with everything. We were young and we were
like the same shirt. This is a separate shirt, I just realized.
It does look like the same shirt.
So day two, different shirt, looks similar, different back. So I just want to preface that. Today we are doing a Universal day.
All three parks.
We're going to hit Volcano Bay in the morning and get some rays. So hopefully the nighttime video, we look a little bit more tan. Kicked it off last night. Had an awesome Friday. Really excited today. It's supposed to be beautiful weather. Get up to 81. So we're going to go to Volcano Bay, get some rays, get some food. Let's get it.
I don't want to jinx this thing, but I think we got something. Swimming in our feelings, staring at the ceiling. I don't want to take this slow.
Alright, we just parked. Walking to Volcano Bay trams now. Got the best parking spot in the whole place. No lines. We might be crazy because it is 65 degrees and we're going to the water park. But we're going to go get some good rays today.
Let's not wait for what's round the corner. Round the corner. These are our glory days. These are our glory days. I just want to lie back in your room while I'm getting high off of your view. day. You should take a minute out today. Go and put your phone on airplane. Can we connect and communicate? I'm sick of second shelves inside my mind. I'ma take them out and realign. Took a little while to realize these are the best days of our lives. Maybe we don't need to be looking forward, no, looking forward, no. Baby, let's not wait for what's round the corner, round the corner.
Go try to catch the Bourne Stuntacular, hopefully, and then we've got a reservation at my favorite spot over there, the Irish Bar. Gonna maybe do some car bombs. Alone, that is. Car bomb, maybe. Maybe some Jameson, maybe some Guinness. But Volcano Bay was awesome.
On the Volcano Bay bus. Got the place pretty much to ourselves. So now we're heading over to the regular theme parks. Gonna change in the car and head in. Going into Universal.
Take
successful day at Universal.
Long day.
We are both pooped. Just got back to the car and we're heading back. Probably go get dinner somewhere, but might be an early night.
4 theme parks in 24 hours.
All right, Krista and I, day 3 of the Baby Moon, are out here at the Cypress Golf Club. Wraps up our round at Big Cypress, the South Championship course. Thanks for following.